For you I'd give a lifetime of stability. Anything you want of me, nothing is impossible. For you there are no words or ways to show my love, or all the thoughts I'm thinking of. 'Cause this life is no good alone. Since we've become one, I made a change, and everything I do now makes sense. All roads end, all I do is for you. For you I share the cup of love that overflows, and anyone who knows us knows I would change all thoughts I have for you. There is no low or high or in between of my heart that you haven't seen. 'Cause I share all I have. Nothing I've said's hard to understand. All I feel deeper still, and always will. All this love is for you. Every note that I play, every word might say, every melody I feel are only for you and your appeal. Every page that I write, every day of my life would not be filled without the things that my love for you now brings. For you I make a promise of fidelity, now and for eternity. No one could replace this smile for you. I'd take your hand and heart and everything, and add to them a wedding ring. 'Cause this life is no good alone. Since we've become one, you're all. Should leave, I die. And here's why: all I am is for you. Everything I do now makes sense. All roads end, all I do is for.
Slow and easy, hard and slow. Father, hear our prayers for Nate and Amy, who today are united in marriage before your altar. Give them your blessings and strengthen their love for each other. For we ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. And please be seated for our first reading from Justin.
See where he stands behind our wall. He looks in at the window. He peers through the lattice. My beloved lifts up his voice. He says to me, "Come then, my lovely one, come. My dove, hiding in the clefts of the rock and the coverts of the cliff, show me your face. Let me hear your voice. For your voice is sweet and your face is beautiful. My beloved is mine and I am his." He said to me, "Set me like a seal on your heart, like a seal on your arm. For love is strong as death, jealousy relentless as Sheol. The flash of it is a flash of fire, a flame of the Lord himself. Love no flood can quench, no torrents drown." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Away all the rude or selfish, and does not take offense, and is not resentful. Love takes no pleasures in the other people's sins, but delights in the truth. It is always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope, and to endure whatever comes. Love does not come to an end. The word of the Lord.